In Nutrition and Food Studies, we will not only discuss the food we eat, but how different cultures affect our food choices, and how our food choices affect our health. We will first study the biology of food, how we digest and absorb it, which nutrients we need to keep us healthy, and how much of them we need to prevent disease. We will discuss practical ways to apply the science of nutrition to food choices for you and your entire family, from infancy to older adults. You will discover how exercise goes hand in hand with nutrition and good health. Next, you will study public health programs that address nutrition issues in the community, analyze government policy and how it affects your food choices, and dig deeper into controversies about which diet is best and which pattern is right for you. The goal of the course is to celebrate food and the good nutrition that it brings us. Hello, my name is Janet Leader. I'm a public health nutritionist and lecturer at the UCLA Fielding School of Public Health in the Community Health Sciences Department.
And I'm Dr. Nigel Crawford, Professor of Biological Sciences at UC San Diego.
Together, we have developed an online course about nutrition science and public health. In this online course, I will be your primary instructor, which means you will interact with me and the teaching assistant. For example, the TA and I will lead the weekly discussion sections, and I will be the one reviewing and grading your work.
You'll also see videotapes of me. I cover the more foundational and conceptual parts of the science of nutrition. Then Professor Leader will expand on these concepts and foundations to show you how they can apply to your daily life and to public health programs in your community.
Dr. Crawford and I hope that this course will help you become an informed consumer, ready to make the best food choices for yourself, your family, and your community. And we think you'll gain helpful new insights along the way. We're excited to share our passion for good nutrition with you, and we hope you're excited to learn.